Deep ball. St. Anthony Village on the move. And another tackle from behind. Another foul. I believe this occurred in the penalty area. Yes, it did. Providence Academy and St. Anthony Village, both sides have played aggressive all game long. And now the assistant referee having a quick discussion with the head official. St. Anthony Village will get another penalty kick. Megan Prisbilla, who already punched one in the 16th minute, could give the Huskies a commanding lead.